If you're participating in spreading this stuff, stop it. Whatever your aim is, the people you are really hurting are those in Western North Carolina who need help.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you like this video, check out these other videos from USA Today to stay up to date with all the latest news.